So we've come to Peru to see the sights. This is actually the smallest stage in the entire world. So just viewing this for today. I joke. This is the gig.
First gig back after being in LA for a writing trip. So it's good. This is one of the smaller stages we've played.
We get a good sound check out of this because Ben is on a different desk every day. So it's just as important for you as it is for him or as it is for me, because I'm on a different desk. So we all make an effort to sound check, you know, if that's all right.
Yeah, it's good.
It's really important we make it, like, a, you know, get a decent soundtrack. Right?
Yeah, so we play for half the song, then best.
Yeah, exactly. If Brad plays drums.
I can't remember any of Stolen Moments.
Got up pretty early today, jet lag, and today we're going to a place called Lomas de Luchumo. Don't know if that's how you say it. Speed bump screwing over Dean there. And yeah, we're just going to try and do something slightly different from the norm, and then we're going to have a little explore later on as well. So yeah, see what happens. we're off the beaten track here now. We've gone out of the city through the suburbs now, and we're going higher I think we have to go through mountains or something. It's really interesting though, there's lots of like wild dogs and like food stands and things, and it's so interesting to see such a diversity in comparison to where the hotel's like. There's just two dogs just there. They're very, very cute. I want them.
Hello, Angel. Angel, acá el señor me está enseñando las instrucciones y dice que tiene que tomar la avenida Paul Poblet, que va a la Quebrada Verde, al río de la Quebrada Verde.
Still running enough to the Top Gear. But it's actually real now. We may not make it. We nearly broke the car on the way as well. There was a speed bump and it was the worst noise I've ever heard from a car.
Oh no. Jefe, buenas, disculpe. ¿Cómo estás? La loma de Lúcumo.
La loma para allá. Tienes que entrar.
Por acá no puedo ir.
No. Nunca la vuelta.
Ya, pues me pasó por un puente.
Yeah, okay. Gracias. Are we here?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. It's just, I think we've gone the wrong way here. I think what we have to do, hello. I think, right, so we've seen these people up there. That's definitely a track. We have, however, stumbled upon what appears to be an impromptu cattle farm. I reckon we go back down this way and go up there. What do you reckon, Dean? Do you reckon? Because that's the path up there. Look, they're walking up there. That looks sick. I think we do that. It took us 2 hours to get here, so, yeah. That's right, isn't it?
Please reassure me.
And what makes this better is out of all the Vamps members, I am the least, like, ask anyone else, my geography and general direction ability is next to none, so.
And in this now in this stage of the year,
yeah,
the green is donde está arriba.
Oh, it's normally green here.
From here at the top is all this green.
At the top it's all green.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Dean. It's green at the top. Okay. So how do we get on that path then up there? Where's the entrance to the path? Like, you know, where do we go to get up there?
Okay, this is the only entrada.
This is
the only.
Oh, so what you on this?
All the way, you have signs on the sides.
Okay. Okay. Can I take that?
Yeah, you're
thank you. Thank you.
Por ejemplo, como se llama, mira, para ver acá. Tienes esto y esto.
Ah, yes.
De cabeza, formaciones rocosas, las pinturas.
Okay.
En la temporada, ahorita con el sol no vamos a ver ni la vizcacha, la pintura
rupestre. Now we have sun.
Yeah.
You can see this animal and this one.
Okay, right, we'll go up here then. Alright, thank you. It's a lot warmer than we thought. Me and Dean were saying, oh, it's only going to be 21 degrees, but out of the wind it's absolutely boiling. And I've not got any sun lotion on, which is very naughty of me. And my back's sweaty. Apart from that, we're all good. I don't need a week.
It's good though.
We realised that we were getting burnt pretty severely, so we decided that we'd accept defeat and head back. But we're going to go back to the centre and then maybe have a look around some markets or something, just to, you know, see something else, because, you know, we didn't want to spend the whole day hiking. So yeah, good though. Really nice view. It's a really cool place. What's up? We're here, Santiago, Chile, show 2 of the South America tour. I got back from my hike. I very closely died. Check out the live stream on our Facebook if you wanted to. This venue's cool. It's kind of like a similar feel to like Hammersmith Apollo, I guess. How there's like a bit on the floor and then seats over there. It's gonna be good. Looking forward to it. Let's do it!
Hi.
Time to
with the vamps and going back through all of that old stuff. Oh no, play like, what else is in the vamp?
Say goodnight, but I know if I come inside that I'd be playing with your heart and with your mind. Something that I always do, but if I tell you from the get-go, I can let go and I'll leave it up to you.
I wanna shout about it. No.